Welcome to Old Email Mods. Today I'm reviewing the Lego Back to the Future set 10300. I can't wait to build it. I absolutely love this build. It is one of, or even the best Lego set in my collection. I love how the doors open. I love the front. And the back is astounding. Also, you have the time circuits. If you can see that, steering wheel, gear stick, and also the flux capacitor. Right, anyway, I'm going to move on to build number two. This is the Back to the Future 2 version, and I absolutely love it. It's basically the same as the first one, although it has Mr. Fusion, which opens up, and it comes with a little can and a banana. Right, let's move on to number 3. This is an absolutely brilliant set. I absolutely love every little detail, especially the bonnet, Mr. Fusion, wheels, especially like the doors opening, and all of the tiny little details in the back. It is absolutely fantastic. Also, the little minifigures of Marty and Doc are really detailed. I absolutely love this Lego set. Definitely my favourite. Anyway, I'll see ya in my next video.